Can you please pay somewhere else?
You are going to wear down the carpet.
Well, it needs replacing anyways. Where is he already?
Maybe text him another 10 times?
Morning.
Morning? Like, just like everything's normal? Morning? Why haven't you answered any of my texts?
I'm sorry, I just got back from Alaska, okay? I'm a little jet lagged.
Guess what the next question is.
How could you leave Gibbs behind?
I didn't leave him behind, okay? He wanted to stay.
And you agreed to this? Why again?
Because he seemed happy.
Happy? As in, like, happy?
Well, I've got some more of that to go around. I'm sure you'll all probably be happy to hear that I've decided not to take Director Vance up on his offer to join your team. And I'm guessing that's the first you've heard of it.
I was waiting for Agent McGee to return before I filled them in, and you're early.
Oops. Sidebar?
I appreciate the offer, Director, but I'm not ready to jump into anything new just yet.
Perhaps you'd like to spend some time in the field with the team before you make your final decision?
I already made it. Plus, I got tickets to a Simon and Garfunkel reunion concert later today, and I've been waiting a long time for that baby, so...
Hey, why are you guys standing around here? Haven't you guys heard?
Whoa, what's up?
A Navy petty officer apparently turned into a zombie.
A zombie?
Yeah, crawled out of the ground and everything. You guys really didn't get the call?
That kind of thing happened a lot around here?
First for me. All right, get your gear.
Well, it looks like the train's leaving. I'd consider it a personal favor if at least you'd spend the morning on it.
Well, I don't think I'll change my mind, Director, but, yeah, okay, sure. I still got time. Zombie it is.